just be a little under 3 hours. We'll proceed shortly after that.
Being carried by fellow personnel from the United Arab Emirates.
Probably about 50 yards to the right, so relatively close compared to some of the times I've seen the tent in the past. Once they're carried over to
touchdown, right on the money at 5:59 a.m. Central Time, 6:59 a.m. Eastern Time, 4:59 p.m. at the landing site, the soft landing engines having fired, the main parachute now reefing. Nick Hague.